Thanks for logging on for your Monday morning tropical weather update. And in the eastern Pacific, an active season continues to be very active as we take a look at Hurricane Odile, a Category 3 storm that's going to lose its intensity and its strength over the course of the next several days. It continues up Baja California, then with a turn towards Arizona over the next several days. We're going to follow that very closely. I'm going to show you the track on that in just a moment. We also have this broad area of low pressure just to the south of Odile that has a high chance of developing into a tropical system in the next 2 to 5 days. So we're going to see more activity out in the eastern Pacific as we make our way through this week. So lots of activity there. While here in the Gulf of Mexico, we're nice and quiet for the most part. The Caribbean, not too much activity there either. Out in the Atlantic, we continue to follow Hurricane Edward, which has become a Category 2 system. Here is just about the location of Bermuda, and you can see Edward is several hundred miles away from Bermuda on a northwesterly course. It's ingesting some dry air, which you can see pretty clearly here, and a very well-defined eye right about there. It's expected to get probably to about Category 3 strength over the course of the next several days as it continues probably along the path that you see here, becoming that Category 3 storm, and then right full run and making its way over the North Atlantic, where it will probably die out as a remnant low pressure system. Here's a look at Odile and what it's expected to do over the next couple of days, and it will continue along that path up Baja California, and interesting enough, takes that right turn towards the desert southwest, where it's going to drop enough rainfall to create probably a lot of flooding problems in that part of the country. Thanks for logging on for your Monday morning tropical weather update.